Alola friends, DapperDraby here, and welcome to the last day of our Ultra Beast invasion. And I thought about opening up the theme decks and doing a battle, but I figured, let's get some actual Ultra Beast in this. You know, Ultra Beast GX Premium Collection, we got the Xurkitree Buzzwole GX Ultra Beast Collection here. It comes with a playmat, tons of packs, the giant Buzzwole, and the small Buzzwole that you can use. The only problem with these is the way they're packaging. There's like a little bit of a ripple here in both of them. But what can you do, right? That's pretty much what the quality is. So here's basically everything that comes with it. 8 packs, the Xurkitree, the Buzzwole. Contents may vary. That's all that's saying is that you might not get 2 Crimson Invasion packs. But we do get 2 Crimson Invasion packs with this one. I checked it before I bought it this time. But let's go ahead. We'll read the back. Maybe I'm just gonna have to tilt the camera back, which I don't like doing. Maybe, is it this one? Is it that one? Sorry, learning tripods, right? Actually, neither one's working. I must have broke it. Yep, I probably broke it. So, it's basically the same as the last one. Actually, maybe I'll just move the camera back slightly and go off the desk. The Ultra Beast GX Premium Collection. They came from Ultra Space, guys. The Ultra Beast, strange creatures from another dimension, have come to the Alola region as powerful Pokémon GX. This collection brings you these creatures directly to you with special promo cards of 2 Ultra Beasts and a playmat featuring these 2 new Pokémon. A premium collection showcasing these otherworldly Pokémon has slipped through the Ultra Wormhole. Can catch it while you can. So, we already went over what this is going to come with, but let's go ahead. We'll bust into it now. There's a little slice here, so we'll just use our finger. Rip it open. These things come open pretty easily once you get the plastic off, which is kind of nice. Sometimes these things are ridiculously hard, so when they're easy, take it. So yeah, it just opens up on the side here. And slide that out. Set it down here and hope it doesn't take out everything. We'll put the box aside. I knocked something over. So this has that protective plastic over it, sandwiched everything in between it. We'll pull this off. Get the Buzzwole coin out of here. Maybe. Come on, fat skeeter. That's what I call Buzzwole, because he's a really, really buff mosquito. Probably the scariest mosquito you'll ever see. So yeah, see the way they did these is kind of makes them not in the best condition. There's going to be that wave, that ripple, like I said, through it that way. Because of the way they bent them to put them into the pack. But we're hoping that we can straighten it out. So let's sleeve up Buzzwole. That jet punch. So if you guys don't have a Buzzwole, can't seem to pull it, you can always buy these boxes. I believe they're $40 at Target. That's what I got mine from. And then we got the Xurkitree, like I said. Like a wave right through there. Like that. That's just like, it's already mildly played. Just think of it that way. These aren't going to be in perfect condition, they're already mildly played. So we'll go over Buzzwole as the giant card, but let's go over Xurkitree real fast. Xurkitree GX, flashing head, prevent all damage under this Pokemon from your opponent's attack that have any special energy attached to him. This is the same ability that I believe Aegislash had, and Aegislash did pretty well. Rumbling Wilds is 100 damage, you discard the top of your opponent's deck, so it's you can do 100 damage and you do a little bit of mill action. Then Lightning GX, your opponent reveals their hand, add a card you find there to their prize cards face down. That's pretty nasty, I must say. Like most of these guys. Here is that Buzzwole coin. Plastic coin. It's like, what? It comes with a playmat. I'm not going to show that off here. I'm going to show that off when I do the theme decks versus each other. But let's go ahead. We'll get all these packs out. Sometimes they can be difficult. We got Steam Siege. Fates Collide. We got Evolution again. We got a Sun and Moon base, Crimson Invasion, and we're going to finish it off with a Burning Shadows and a Guardians Rising. Pull out Buzzwole and go over him pretty quickly here. Buzzwole GX, 190 HP. By the way, he is 180. Jet Punch does 30 damage to one of your opponent's bench Pokemon and does 30 damage to the active for one fighting energy or one strong energy. Look at that buff Mosquito. That's this nose is dangerous. Knuckle Impact. This Pokemon can't attack during your next turn, so that prevents you from doing Knuckle Impact, Jet Punch, but you can still Jet Punch and then Knuckle Impact. And then Absorption GX, 40 times. This tag does 40 damage for each of your remaining prize cards. So in the beginning, it's going to do a lot of damage. In the end, it's not going to do hardly anything. So use him quickly or not at all. We're going to set him back here. Maybe not there, maybe here. Yeah, that worked. That worked better. So I think we're actually going to open up the Crimson Invasion first. Because we want to see everything we got for Crimson Invasion. Let's see, what should we pick for our lucky pack pick? I like all these kind of packs. Literally, this is like all my favorites. I like Zygarde a lot. I love Xerneas Break. Mega Venusaur is amazing. Decidueye is awesome. Lycanroc is my favorite. And Tapu Fini is been really good to me. I like all these packs. I will start with the Fini, I guess. And with the Lycanroc, that might bite me in the butt, because Fini's usually been better to me than Lycanroc, but we'll see. But we're going to open up these Crimson Invasion first, because I kind of want to get a head count of everything I pull from Invasion first here. And this is the Invasion, so this is where the Invasion ends. Right here, right now. Wow, that pack was like... did not want to work for me. 1, 2, 3, energy. The energy is grass. I know, I've been just guessing grass every day. I like grass. We're going to start with Bunnelby. H.I.M. Echo, Bell of Silence. Pneuma with that continuous headbutt. Starly, searching those bugs out. Your opponent reveals their hand. You think that if your opponent reveals their hand, any grass type you see their goats discarded. Now that would be a great Starly attack. Skiddo. A Staravia, Gladeon, looking at y'all prizes, Emolga, reverse foil is Skiddo, and our rare is a Cacturn. Another Cacturn. I'm just going to put that right here in the rare pile of rares we're not really going to do much with. Whoa, something shifted behind me. Okay, last Crimson Invasion pack, Steel Valley. Are you going to come through for us, bud? I know on the TCGO, we actually, out of our first few packs, we got like 3 Silvallies, which was pretty awesome. Sorry, let me just toss that in the trash. Get rid of these. Okay, Silvally. Are you the savior? 1, 2, 3, energy. The energy is psychic. It is a fairy. Oh, did I get 2? Yeah, I did 2. Okay. I was like, was that 2 or 1? So, electric and fairy energy. We are starting things off with a Mincino with that Tickle Lock. Weedle, a Cubone, Bone, Salandit, Feebas, Splashing, Dodging, Splashes. This is the first Pilus one I think I've seen. Stampede and Rest. Rest, this Pokemon's now asleep. Heal 90 damage from it. Why does that cost 4 energies? I'm not going to question it. Alolan Graveler, Diggersby. Reverse is Jangmo-O, and our rare in the pack is a Full Art Court. Donna, yes! Oh, man. I'm so happy for that. Look at that. Slice off that Blade GX. Gale Blade. Go back into the deck. This is the card I was most excited for, too. So let's move this Buzzhole. Wow, I didn't even notice that. Look at this damage on this. That is crazy. That damage on that Buzzwole. Okay, sorry. Let me just put that Buzzwole away. We're going to collect all of our Crimson Invasion pulls right now so we can go over them real fast. and clear out this background. Wow, that did not want to work. Come here, Regigigas. Gyarados and Cartana. I don't know what way to put this. I guess reverse rares, and then the amazing ones back here. So, here is all the Crimson Invasion goodies we've gotten outside of the pre-release this week. We got some Iceberg Shield of Regice, Aggron Reverse Rare from the theme, from the, so Regice we got from a pack a day. Aggron, Kamo-o, Regigigas, and Xerneas we all got from the Elite Trainer Kit. We got Beware Holographic here from a pack a day. Gyarados GX from the Elite Trainer Kit. Cartana GX from a pack a day, and then we just got the Cartana full art from the Xurkitree Buzzwole box. So we'll leave the Cartana back here and put all these other guys aside for now. We'll put them on top of our shiny Seal Valley that's way over here. Sorry for the blurriness. We're gonna clear out our Crimson Invasion, and then we'll get into the rest of the box here. Skiddo, Jangmo-o. We might move this up just a hair here as well. Give a little bit better of a view of the pulls here. But this is an amazing pull. Cortana GX, amazing. I'm happy with that. That is the Ultra Beast I love to see. Now I can make a Gyarados Cortana Energy Denial deck, obviously. So here's a Burning Shadows code for you guys. Whoa. There you go. There's a Burning Shadows code for you guys. Thank you for patience. 1, 2, 3. Energy is going to be fire. It is a dark energy. Sorry, you guys can't see that anymore. It is dark energy, though. Wow, my camera's like, I don't want to focus. Skidoo. Jangmo-o. We did the pack trick. We have... Let's get started on this. We have more lols on the ground laughing all the time. Caterpie with the surprise. A Pika Blue with bubble and rollout. Rhyhorn racing. Sandygasting. Kiawe, very good trainer. Rhydon. We got the Lunatone. Reverse foil Alolan Joey. And our rare is a Tangelgrowth. Which is not the worst of rare. Oh, I guess I should keep my rares here, huh? Let's not lose them. Sun and Moon base set with a Decidueye on the front. Can it release? There we go. I actually kept the pack pretty good there. 1, 2, 3. Energy is fire. It's fire, guys. I called it. Call it fire. Call it fire. It may not be fire though. Sandile. I did say it right. Picky Pet, the Woody, the Woodpecker, Spearow, Sky Sparrow. Spearow attacking those Pikachus. Fomantis with the synthesis. More laws on the ground laughing all the time. Pelipper with the courier. Let me get my mail. Experience share. And Alolan Raticate. The one that everyone's not talking about. The other one attacks for free. This one does not. And Darks just really mess up the lighting. We got a reverse foil experience share. What are we sharing? Energies. And our rare is a Stoutland. Yes, you need experience share as much as you can get. 120 damage for 4 energy cost. Put that there. I like to keep the trainers separate. We got evolutions here with the Mega Venusaur. Wow, that one opened up smooth. Like, look at that. Just smooth. Let's see what the Mega Venusaur has for us. 1, 2, and 3. There is no energy. Mischievous Fang. It's the Joey. Joey, he's taking your tools, dudes. Caterpie, the first catch. Magmite, a Voltorb, look at all this awesome old artwork. Sandy Shrew, a Charizard, a Spirit Link. Charmeleon, a double colorless energy. I love these DCEs. Reverse foil, double colorless energy. Yes, and our rare is a Chansey Holo. Love the reverse foil, double colorless energy. Chansey, go somewhere. Because the pool is right here. The reverse foil double colorless energy. I believe it's actually worth more than Chansey, too. And then we actually got another double colorless. Very, very nice evolutions pack, I must say. I like it. I like the evolutions. We're going to go with a Steam Siege here now. I forgot what I was doing for a second. 1, 2, 3, no energy. We gotta start with a nose pass. Passing the nose. Or just don't work. Come here, DCE. We need this to adjust that lighting back to normal. Wow. It does not want to work for me today. Let's see, where's the normal types? Come here, Stoutland. You're gonna be our color, our light catcher or whatever. Here we go. Nose pass with Thundering Wave rolling on that tackle. Nidoran coming along, lunging at you, that lit Leo. Sneasel with Nyan Roll. Marrow, Pika Blue, the fairy type, Bubble Drain. Steelix, Spirit Link, I probably have like 32 of those. Shieldon. Azuelos. I wonder if you can use this one in the new dark deck with it. I wonder if this one's going to work better. The double hit's still there. It does 20 damage instead of 60 damage. But who knows? It might be worth it. Probopass is a reverse foil rare fighting type Probopass with Rock Tomb and Bounce Back. And our rare is a crazy Spore, Amoongus. Let me just grab a sleeve for the Probopass here. And that is a reverse foil rare. Stick it behind Xurkitree. Alright, we got two packs left. Fates Collide. Let's hope for those fighting types. Wow, that did not work at all. Destroyed that pack. 1, 2, 3, no energy. Okay, Zygarde, Regirock, let's go.
Seal.
Team 6. Wishmore with the Round Pound. Will-O-Wisp, Tail Whip, Fennekin, a Solosis with that Mini Link. Snivy, and Alakazam, Spirit Link. A Fossil Excavation Kit. This is actually the first one of this I've ever gotten, I think. Sometimes uncommons are the rarest of them all. Strike Back Wormadam does 20 damage times the number of damage counters on this Pokemon for 1 energy. Reverse foil is Grumpig. He's loving the stage, knocking you back, and it looks like we got something. The something we got is a Glaceon EX. It's a very nice pull. Stop those evolution decks in their track with Glaceon EX. Very nice. Wow, we got some good pulls out of this one. And then we got a Grumpig, which is a reverse foil rare. Put it with a Probopass back here. Okay, guys, last pack magic. You're good, little Lycanroc. You're our buddy. We know you are. Cottony, we're starting with the Wages of Fluff. Continuous tackle. 1, 2, 3. Energy. The energy is fighting, right? It is not. It's dark. Dark energies. Oops. Let me just bump the stuff around here. Let's start this off with a Cottony. Or blurriness. Whatever. Whichever one works. Alolan Sandshrew. That little Igaloo. Mudbray. Is that one card? That's one card. Okay, good. Alolan Geodude. Rock Polish Rollout. Machop. A Clefable, a Lampent. We got Daunting Pose, Machoke. Reverse Foil is a rare Goodra. I love my Goodras. And our rare is a Passionate Dance or Koryado. So, we got some pretty awesome pulls in this box, I would say. So, we'll just make a sandwich. Xurkitree Buzzwole sandwich. There we go. So you gotta like these collection boxes when they come with this. So Xurkitree GX, Flashing Head, Rumbling Wilds, Lightning GX at 180 HP. This Ultra Beast brought with him Eggudra with that Power Whip Beat Slider. Still love this artwork of Eggudra. Grumpig Reverse Rare with Head Walking and Knockback. Not really found its niche yet, but who knows, it could be good somewhere. Bounce Back Probopass. Your opponent switches their active Pokemon with one of their bench Pokemon. Rock Tomb. Defending Pokemon can't retreat during the next turn. You could do a retreat lock, maybe, but that 120 HP really keeps it low. Chauncey, 120 HP. Scrunch, Double Edge. Had its heyday when it first came out, but hasn't seen really much use while it's been around right now. Double Edge just does too much damage to itself. We got an amazing double colorless energy reverse rare. Love that card. We got a Glaceon EX. There's an ultra rare for you out of Fates Collide. Second Bite is a very good attack. And Crystal Ray stops your opponent's evolution Pokemon from attacking this Pokemon, I believe. Prevent all damage done to this Pokemon by attacks from evolution Pokemon. That's stage 1, stage 2s, all that stuff. Cartana GX Full Art is an amazing card that we got with this. This is our second one this week, which is amazing. This is the one card I did really want from this set. The rest of the set's been a little bit more disappointing. The only other card I'm looking for is the Alolan Exeggutor. And our rare, our other Ultra Beast we got is that Buzzwole GX with this box. So there's that sandwich for you guys there. Thank you so much for coming out. Be sure to tune in next week for some more trading card content. And this has been Dapper Drabby. I will bid you guys Alola. Keep this video shorter than it has to be. And I'll see you on the next video. Bye-bye now.